Hello everybody, welcome back to another American Truck Simulator video. Today's adventure is going to take us from Albuquerque to Phoenix, Arizona. We'll have a load of nylon pellets. Make about $43,000 off of it. It's a little over 400 miles, I think. That's where we're heading now, is to go pick it up. That's the plan so far.
Turn right.
Since we got 40 miles to go.
Keep right. Keep right.
GPS is all stretched out, makes it hard to read. I did have it up in the corner, but you can't really see it because it's so dark. Upgrade the truck a little bit, put some lights on, painted some parts, changed a couple things. We'll take a look at it once we get up here to pick up our treasure.
Keep right and then exit right. Exit right. Get ready to turn right. Turn right. Keep right, and then turn right. Turn right.
We're going too soon as we get up here, lady. Calm down.
Get ready to turn left. Turn left. Get ready to turn right. Turn right. Thank you.
Well, damn, he's got it going around circles.
Here we are, safe and sound.
Alrighty, yep, right here it is, nylon pellets. Oh, it's only 37, I thought it said 41. My bad.
Okay, here we go.
Oh, it's a mud flap. I'm seeing, not the tire. There we go.
Drive safe.
Alright, 420 miles. Says we'll be there by 3:17. Looks like it's gonna be a pretty good day. Pretty nice day. Say we can make some time up. We're ahead of schedule anyway. 27 hours to get there. I don't know if we can make it. Should have enough fuel to get the job done.
right, and then exit right. Exit right.
Town. I don't know what the name of it is.
Go straight on.
Caro? Is that what that said? I don't know, they made it the same color as the roads and it all blends together. Newmont. The rest of the way is a two-lane blacktop. Got a bus broke down inside the road. trying to get me a drink. That's why we're swerving all over the place. Went around them, but for some reason I didn't. Oh, we got some trees. Your hot air balloons. Yeah, go flying by, and you really got real far, didn't you, driver? Arizona. I think say we should be hitting the border here soon. Tumbleweed. I've seen those things roll underneath trucks and they catch on fire. commercial vehicle stop. No chicken coops open. Always a weigh station after cross the border, across state line. Entering and leaving.
Rerouting.
Let's take away 37,000 in the tank. I'm gonna say 80,000. 71,000, my bad. I was off. Hammer down to Phoenix. Damn airplanes. Drug smugglers. Drug smugglers, probably. Cocaina!
Straight on.
The only thing about these two-lane roads, a lot of small towns to stop. My damn, got passed by a swim. Fuck me, they're working hard, ain't they? Sportswear, McDonald's on the corner. Fancy chrome ass rims. Thank you. I haven't seen no Gamer Donnie trucking AIs yet.
Go straight on.
Clark Road. SR-260. Bay's Burgers. Pretty nasty curves coming up. That one's kind of sneak up on you if not paying attention. Down into the canyon we go. gas station. That's better than nothing. And now we get to climb back out.
Then turn right.
Keep right, turn right.
Turn right.
Let me save more miles.
Thank you.
There's Phoenix.
Keep right, and then exit right. Exit right. Turn left.
Miles. It's gonna be the longest 3 miles of the whole damn trip.
Right, and then turn right. Turn right. Get ready to
Aeroporto.
Turn left. Keep right, and then turn right. Turn right. Go straight on. Turn right. This is where it ends.
Yes, it is. This is where it ends. Here's a look at the trucks as they show you earlier like I was going to, but yeah, I did a little bit. I still got some more lights and stuff to put on it, but it's looking pretty good so far. Here we go, 416 miles, 8.5 hours, 93.6 gallons of fuel, got $48,154 and 986 XP. So I hope you guys enjoyed. That's a longer run. Until next time, don't forget to
like, subscribe, share, and leave a comment down below. We'll see you in the next video. Have a great day.